again in our rush to return to the city that many people have had their lives changed forever. No one in the city has been untouched by the tragedy. The sick, the displaced, the injured, all need our collective help. Only by reaching out can we truly mend the wounds of these.
There's no Ranger game on tonight.
Yes.
Ed, if you're seeing this, will you please put us on live? It's urgent. I know this sounds crazy, Ed, but please, you have to do it. Please just trust me.
I'm not putting you on live.
I don't think he's gonna do it.
Oh, yes, he will. All right, Ed?
Come on, huh? Huh?
You see that, Ed? They're gonna be all over the city if we don't stop them.
Give me a second, will you?
The time has come to return to our homes and
get the diving
pick up our
ready.
Lives.
Okay. This is the last
our fears
okay.
have been allayed, thanks to the heroic efforts of our boys in uniform.
What's going on? Are we on?
Calculator, way past.
Yeah, good. You're on.
Are we live?
Yes, yes. You're on. Go.
We're live inside Madison Square Garden, where Dr. Nico Totopoulos has discovered the beast's lair. Doctor, can you please tell us what's happening here?
You. Yes, go, go.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, we discovered over 200 eggs.
Go get Hicks. Get Hicks!
Which a few moments ago began hatching. The creatures, though, just hatched are over 9 feet tall, and they've begun feeding. When their food supply runs out here, they will attempt to hunt down food of their own outside of this nest. If they get out, they'll multiply, and very soon, a new species will emerge. One that could replace us as the dominant species of this planet. Each one of these amazing reptiles are born pregnant. Adaptive and cunning, these 200 could become 40,000 within this year. If the military is listening to this broadcast, they have to destroy this building immediately before these creatures can escape. So far, they're all trapped inside this building, but I don't think we can contain them for long. They're very strong, they're agile, and they're looking for food.
So I guess your theory of the creature nesting turned out to be correct after all. Regardless of what happens to us, the most important thing is that this building be destroyed immediately before they can escape out into the city. Reporting live from Madison Square Garden, this is Audrey Timmons for WIDF News.
Thanks, Audrey.
Sure.
That's affirmative. Let me spell it out for you. I want you to blow up Madison Square Garden.
Well, the good news is they got that message. The bad news is we got less than 6 minutes to get out of the building.
Okay, party's over. Time to leave. Anyone care to join me?
Where did you find this guy?
He's from France.